How you guys doing? This is Mitchell from Uncommon Athlete. Today I'm going to be demonstrating a workout called the Spellcaster. Basically what you need is 5 to 15 pound dumbbells, 5 to 15 pound kettlebell, or a medicine ball. What it is it's a core workout engaging midsection and the obliques, starting from hip to hip. Strong movements from side to side, as fast as you can. Here's the side view.